Hey everybody, Monster Annihilator here, back with some Borderlands The Pre-Sequel. I've actually not even ended between the first second episode because I'm just playing through this and doing loads of videos.
Do I spy mercenaries approaching me ship? I will soar into the air and crush you with a butt slam! Hi, bro!
I like this guy.
Okay. He's gonna do something with your butt slam. That's pretty much what I gathered from that. Whoa. Oh, of course, you can destroy their helmet thing, and then they can't breathe. That is nice. Okay, right. I did something in the options. Gameplay, it'll be in. Alright, let's try that. Basically, when I let go, it stays... aimed in. Rather than holding it to aim, and then when I let go. Get him! Just the music that he plays. Oh, badass! I want my blooming. What's it called? Shotgun. Yeah, I want to try and see all the different. Oh, no.
After all, I like to think I run a reputable organization.
The barrels are less harder to see because they're just like grey, like everything else. Okay. What about you? Enemy present. Micro magic. Oh, that's Gage. Space rookie. Oh, upgrade. I think we should do this critical again. Because the more damage we do, the better. Okay. Oh, is it because we're in... Oh, it's because we're... There's no air around, so when you pull it off, it just goes flying. Let's have a look what we just got. Are they... Machine guns... That's better. So much better. We didn't even put the right one on. Oh, okay. We might be going back to the other one. Let's put them both on there, because I don't really like these explosive ones. Wait, where am I meant to be going? Of course, I can jump high. Up here somewhere? Oh no, there's the other way, isn't there, down here?
Dead uses that jump pad as his front door. You might want to do the same.
See, it's missing. I don't like it. What is that? I didn't even get one. Are you joking? They don't explode on you, but they don't do damage on impact. That annoys me. Let's quickly oh my throat. I can't remember how you, I don't know what you do on this, because I wanted to put it as, oh, that's what I want, because I've got Borderlands 2, wait, there, on PS3. So I'm not used to these controls. No, regen. Okay, we need a pistol now. Sorry about my throat. Keep coughing. Blue. Oh, it's air.
And mini trap
and
awesomeness. Oh my! It's mighty mighty
mini
trap time.
I like it's more than one. The explosive damage is doing. Oh no. Okay, I might be dead here.
I feel complete. That's weird.
As long as I don't actually die. Right. I have? Where? You should have, clicked it. Oh, because it's explosive, that's it. Well, that went well. Where are you? Boom. Now, where am I needing to go? I know it's behind us, but there's something over here, isn't there?
The horses are back.
Lunatic's just a version of me. Oh, yeah, this one.
Round and round to go! 100% more mini traps to run!
Just get my action skill to do all the work. Shoot your helmet off and then we'll come easy. Sometimes you're too expensive for door. What's the bad? I think you have to walk over it. I want to play through as much of this as I can so that when other people, because I watch people on YouTube, and they are going to be playing this and I want to watch them, but I don't want to spoilers. Oh, so there's nothing there. Come up all the way up here. I get nothing. No! Thank you. You scared me for a second. Wait a minute. Come on. $2? Yeah, I know. Really? That was 70, I think. If that was 70, that's really high powered for right now. But it's explosive. Unless it explodes on impact, I'm not interested. No. Where am I going? I know it's over there somewhere. But how do I get there, is the question. Wait, did I just fight all them for nothing? Like, seriously. Oh, I think I did. Oh well, this is the XP. 50 air boosts. Using all my air up, but it's not like I need it for breathing. Oh. Let's go. Get on there.
What the hell are you doing on deadless turf, Falter?
Hello, scavenger. I have a package for you. Would you mind signing for it?
I would be delighted.
Great. Now give him the package.
Thanks. Now get out of my sight.
He's got the package? Cool. Now kill him. Guy's an asshole.
What is this?
Awesome. Now you just have to put the posters up all around.
What was the point in that?
We'll try to kill you the entire time, but
what was the actual point in that? This game sometimes is just so oh my god. Now I've got to get back up there, Anna. Oh. Irritating. How long have I been? Not sure how long this has been recording for this time. Oh, good thing we killed all these then, because I've got to come over here anyway.
Such majesty!
That's one poster up. Keep going. My customers are going to get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
You and your customer service.
So good. He might even have friends.
Only a few posters left. Don't die.
I'll do my best. Right, where's that going? All right. How do I get up there? All right, I don't want to fall into the lava, because that will kill me. Seriously. No. How am I meant to jump that high then? No! Right.
Oh, no! My ego is growing! I'm developing self-confidence!
Oh, I like that.
I look good! I have self-worth! I... Error. Unit has become self-aware. Erase preceding memory, Chuck.
What? I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
Will do. Wait, where am I going? Don't want to kill myself. I know. It's not like I'm gonna die without it. If I get to minimum and I actually die, I'm just, wow.
I disabled the jump pad! Forgive me, jump pad! I didn't mean it!
Crap! Better head up to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is.
Okay. Let's do that. Whatever you just said, let's go do it.
I have an idea!
Meet unicycle! Michonne's? This one. No, it's that one, isn't it? Yeah, I don't want to do that one yet. We'll come back for that one. What's this one? Pico Pico. That's going to be easy. We'll do that one. Let's go find those echoes. I think this is, I don't know, it's sort of, it's similar to Borderlands 2, but it's different at the same time. All I know is I'm liking it. I just want cars, so it's fast to get around. So, let's use this.
I'm going commando. Here
I'm going commando. Do you get it? Because it's Axon's ability. We've not had. We've not had Zero's ability. I think that's it. Because the rocket launching little thing that we just had is Axon. The fire thing is the Firehawk, which is Lilith. Who's left? Yeah, we've had the Craig, which is one of the DLC. The Maniac. We've had... we've had... I can't remember her name. Gage. With the robot death trap thing. I can't remember. We've had the Gunzerker. We've not had Zero. Yeah, meet you inside, but whoa. Whoa! Whatever that was just scared the hell out of me. I thought I fell through the ground. Right, if I jump to here. How am I meant to get that without killing myself? Right, seriously. Am I meant to, like, air jump? No! No! No, not happening. Not dying. Whew. Whoa. I wondered what that was. Okay, here we go. We're gonna try this. Just drop me. No! Whee! Wrong way. Let's just quickly look at this. Shot enemy. Oh, you can't see it. No. I'm gonna get it. Maybe that's what I have to do. Come on. No. Come on. No. Oh, no. I just fell apart as well.
Dying on duty is a treat.
Well, I think I'm gonna leave it there, guys. After my first actual death, not down, but death. If it's a short episode, sorry, I didn't really keep track of how long I was recording. If you like, leave a like, subscribe. Share with your friends, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.